Stay heavy. What does that mean?
Stay heavy, man.
Thanks, Lord. What the fuck does stay heavy mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Stay heavy.
Don't say that to my 2-year-old. Stay heavy, bro.
Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. We're Contrived. Stay heavy. Motor's at the airport right now, so I'm gonna have to wait for him to get off the road to call me, I guess, because he suggested the Colonial Inn, which is $70 a night.
Oh, so
yeah. And an all-night restaurant.
Excellent. Sounds cool. In case you want to eat all night.
In case you're interested.
Are you open all night? Good, because I want to eat.
I am.
Yeah.
No one's answering the door. What is that going in there?
It's COVID.
So you haven't talked to anybody in the apartment? Oh, okay.
I just woke up on the couch and fucking cleared out.
Yeah.
Touchdown with party legend.
Party legend's on his way out.
Looking to buy a really nice van, like I want to live in a van, you know what I mean? Like do it all up,
this is
like
what,
put a bed in the back, a little stove and a fridge,
yeah,
a whole
this is a good one. You'll be able, you can find like tons of like custom jobs too. Like
so even with the duty you have to pay across the border, is it still cheaper to go down to the U.S.?
I'd say.
Oh yeah, man.
Is it, to go down to the U.S.
Especially if you do it, especially like soon, because the dollar is
like almost on par.
It's
right
on par
now.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Like it's like 98 cents.
yeah, exactly.
Okay, good to know.
All right.
Is it a good van?
It's a great van.
What the fuck?
Big log.
Yes. Can we stop by Chris's so I can get my shit?
Yeah.
Awesome.
A little late.
In the van.
First turn.
My fucking fuck. Yeah. I'm fucking currently blacked out.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, I love that.